It is TikTok scientist. Big Manny, everyone! Let's hear from Manny!
Hi there, Manny.
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
I am very, very well. I'm extra well because I see some lovely candy floss in front of us. Now, sweets and science isn't something that would usually go together, but I think you've got something pretty fun for us, haven't you?
Yeah, man, I do. So what we're going to do right now is make our own candy floss.
Oh, boy, that sounds good. I have no idea how to do that.
Now, candy floss is made from a sugar called sucrose. So we've got a little bit of sucrose right here.
Oh, okay.
Just white sugar that you put into your tea.
Just like normal sugar?
Yeah, literally, just normal sugar.
All right, well, what do we do with the sugar?
So this machine, this is going to make the candy floss. So we just need to pour a little bit of sugar into the machine there.
You want me to do it?
Yeah, man, I trust you. Yeah.
Oh, boy, here we go. Just what's right in the middle?
Yeah, just straight down the middle there. Now, the machine is going to melt the sugar into a liquid.
Oh.
And you see all those little threads there? That's the candy floss there.
How did it... That happened so fast, but look, it's working, guys. I'm doing it.
Yeah, man, just spin it around.
I really belong in this candy factory.
Yeah.
You know what? Because I'm just such a generous, kind man, and sharing is caring. This is for you, man. You enjoy that special gift. You don't eat it just
appreciate
yet.
That,
now, is there anything else we could do with this candy floss?
Yeah, man. So the thing about candy floss, you can actually put a large amount of it into a very small amount of water.
Okay.
So we're going to demonstrate that now.
Why would we want to do that?
So, the reason why we're doing this, you see that?
What?
It just disappeared.
That's magic!
Manny.
It disappeared.
That just disappeared. I don't trust you. This is some sort of trick. I'm gonna do it myself.
Give it a go.
I'm gonna take a big bit like this and see what it's just gonna go in like that. And...
Yeah.
Whoa!
Is everyone else seeing this?
Yeah, man.
So hang on. It can't be magic. There has to be some sort of science of sweets behind this. How's that happen?
Definitely. So you see the water molecules, they have a positive and a negative charge.
Okay.
And the sugar, it also has a positive and a negative charge. So when they come together, they just bond together and it dissolves into the water, just like that.
I see. So it's still in there. But could I put some more in?
Yeah, man. We can put more in. We'll put more.
I'm gonna put loads in. I'm gonna put a huge bit like this. Let's put loads in. And it still works.
Yeah.
Hang on, look.
But the more you add, eventually you're gonna get to the saturation point. Now, the saturation point is where you can't add any more sugar to the water.
I see. Why is it pink? By the way, I thought it was just normal sugar.
So the reason why it's pink is because the candy floss has a little bit of dye in it. So when we put the candy floss into the water, the dye also dissolved.
That makes sense. And we can get the sugar back though if we wanted, right?
Definitely, man. We can get it back.
How would we do
it? It's actually quite easy. All you've got to do, literally just boil up the water. It's going to evaporate. And you're going to be left with the solid sugar there.
I see. So if you guys are trying this at home, make sure you get an adult to help you do that. But that is so cool. Manny, I absolutely love this.